So that the battle they have gone to be a successful one. So that same power that Anna, our mother in the scripture, had, you see, have it. That same power that Esther had, and said, if I perish, I perish. But as far as I'm concerned, that my people, the life of the Jews, be saved. And when you don't begin to execute that power, lift up Nigeria into the hands of God. Say, Father, save our father's life. Heal the nation of Nigeria. Heal the nation of Nigeria. Save the youth of that nation. Lava, send that. Jesus with the name, Jesus with the name, Jesus with the name, Jesus with the name. We're not out of God's day. Jesus, wake up a praise, wake up a praise. In Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus. We are still praying for Nigeria. We want to pray most especially for the youth of that nation. The Lord is going on. Yeah, Yahoo, Yahoo Plus, and Yahoo Bobo. Our youth, they are not where they're supposed to be. We want to pray. You are a mother here, you have carried a child, you know what it is. Those are children that are born by women like you and I. We want to pray, we want to intercede. Lord, save the youth of our nation, Nigeria. Save the youth of our nation, Nigeria. Enough of those nonsense on the social media. Lord, save the youth of the nation. Open your mouth and pray, people of God. Women of God, pray. Pray. If there is a woman to pray, there is a God for answer. If there is a woman to pray, there is a God for answer. If there is a woman to pray, there is a God for answer. Those in authority. Hey, my people, we have a place in our place. What does it mean? That when you go to the river, when the water, yes, is being disturbed from the top of the river, that yes, you are not sure of river, you not drinking water. Yes, in that field, what do I mean by that? When from the outside, from the top, there is the foundation is being shaken from the top. What do you expect from the below? We want to pray. In the governmental setup in Nigeria. Lord, that is of life. Scatter and begin to restructure. Fathers, not scatter and begin to restructure. Open your mouth and pray, people of God. Pray, women of God. Hey, visit, Lord God. The government of Nigeria. Visit, Lord God. The Bible says, God, the heart of a king is in your hands. Lord God, you make an attack of life. You make it to any direction you will. You make an impossible to possible. Father, we stand in the car. We stand in the car. Visit the God. In Jesus' name we are praying. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. No matter, yes, our people are running away from Italy, but the land is still fighting. Do you believe that?
Yeah.
Praise the Lord. Something then is that when some people never discover. If not you and I for don't come up, for God say you and I to stay here, meaning there is something particularly about this land. There is something special about the land of Italy. Oh, we want to pray. First of all, we want to pray. Let's open our mouth and thank God on behalf of the land of Italy. If God is good, that is why you are here. We are here. Thank God for the land of Italy. Thank God for the grace that has kept you and I in this land. Hey, thank God, Madagascar. What we do here, Madagascar. Hey, Madagascar. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Who won the proof?
I said, God, in any way this land, he needs healing.
Let your healing, thank you. Yes. Let your healing be manifest in this land. And what is the healing the Italian man need? It's what for you to be revived. The land of Italy needs the gospel. That is why you are here. I am here as a stranger. Yeah, not just to make money, but so that you other people might know the Lord. Who want to pray? God, Father, Jesus, reveal yourself to every Italian. Reveal yourself to every Italian. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Want to talk God and say, God, help me to possess my possession in this land. See, I don't care whether you are preparing to leave the land of Italy or not. But I have one word, you have probably given it in faith. For those that don't understand me, in case you are preparing to leave the land of Italy, it is not by chance you came here. The Bible says, the steps of the righteous are under my God. God won't push you here, so that when you leave Italy, you will leave empty handed. You are supposed to live here with something. You are going to Germany. You don't have a document, the tokana. You don't have a husband that comes to the end of marriage, the tokana. You don't have a child, the tokana. Open your mouth and pray. Open your mouth. I possess my possession in the land of Italy. I possess. I will say whatever the son of the future child of God. He has given us an inheritance. He has given us a possession. I possess my possession in the land of Italy. God, King of God, in this land, in the land, oh God, in the land of Italy, 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 in the land of Italy. In the mighty name of Jesus, we give a praise, we give a glory, in Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. And we're going to be praying in the whole world because of time. We're going to be summarizing all, we're grouping all together. We want to pray that God heal the nations of the heads. Let us, we know that it's one of the prophecy of the scripture that says that when it's close to the coming of the Christ, Matthew 24, there will be wars, there will be rumors of war. But we want to pray by your mercy in our land, in the nations of the earth, in the nations of the earth. Enough of coronavirus, enough of mission, that God heal in the nation. By your mercy, mercy of prevail, mercy of prevail, mercy of prevail. The Bible says you have mercy and not touch it. Please, every woman in the house, could I make you to understand this? God just dropped something in my heart. We have people at the surface of the earth today because you and I made it possible. Show me a child or a man or a woman, the surface or a being, a living being in the, you know, that's created in the likeness and the form of God that was carried by a man. Every soul you see in suffer was carried by the woman, that will not be so.
Yes.
That's to tell you the power of a woman. When you decree, but you don't know when you decree the power you carry in your mouth. Amen. Praise the Lord. So please let this not this prayer hang yet. Go home and begin the prayer. It burns my heart when I see children misbehaving. The thought that crossed my mind was, what if it became my mind? Where is the mother of this child? Where is that? Please, let's not go. They didn't come to preach. I'm sorry. Our Father, in the name of Jesus, we give you praise. Bless up your holy name. Thank you. The Bible says, God asks and you shall be given. Seek and you shall find. Not the door shall open. God, we are blessed to live and be settled. Pray and be exalted. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Praise the Lord. bless you, man. God bless you. The Lord shall strengthen you in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Will you be seated, please? You are welcome in the name of Jesus. Amen. Without wasting time, we are going to take our offering. Please let us just prepare ourselves as we invite Minister Vivian to give us a song. Amen.
Praise me. If I said you should praise Master.